Imagine getting bit by a dog that have rabies. Rabies make people be scared of water. When people that have rabies see water, they feel pain and choking. And I, Louis Pasteur, was the one who invented medicine for rabies. When I was a kid, people did not know how to get rid of rabies, so they used red hot iron. They believed that red hot iron can get rid of rabies, but it wasn't effective at all. It just burned skins. And I wanted to help those people, so I decided to invent medicine for rabies. It took years to invent medicine for rabies. Then I invented pasteurization. Pasteurization is like boiling things to get rid of harmful germs, viruses, or even bacteria. I also am the one who figured out that germs exist in the world. After all my work, I became France's best scientist.